Let's give you another update that has been coming in of the rescue operations taking place. Three people who were stranded near the waterfall, they have now been rescued. Let's play out those visuals that are also coming in. As far as the rescue operations on part of the teams that have been deployed on ground, we are looking at even when it comes to the next 3 days, or being the fourth day today, rescue operations that have been still continuing. There are still said to be families who have survived the deadly landslides, but they have been stranded in certain areas. Their rescue is also taking place on ground, and pictures that will be shortly playing out as far as when it comes to a waterfall that is now concerned. People who were stranded there and going without food or water for days now. The rescue operations that has also now been picking up pace. Now they have been also successfully rescued. Let me go across to Deepak now, joining us with the details. Deepak, people who have survived the landslides but are stranded, they too are being rescued.
Well, just a while ago, there was a Sarang chopper that came in from the Indian Air Force that was conducting a recce. Also, if needed, they would drop off medical supplies. Right now, of course, we picked up information from the Indian Coast Guard that they would be carrying out an operation to, airlift an individual who's trapped near the Suchipura waterfall. This is an individual who's believed to have gone there to help the people who are trapped near the waterfall. And three people got stuck themselves. One person, severe injuries, immobilized at this point in time. I have one of the officers of the Indian Coast Guard, Mr. Sameer, here with me. So if you could tell us, how did you learn about these individuals who are trapped? What's their condition at this point in time, and what's the plan from the Indian Coast Guard?
अभी हम सूजीपारा waterfalls के नीचे से एक बंदा immobilized है, दो तीन बंदे total मिला है. हमारा 30 बंदे का team Coast Guard District Number Headquarters 4 के तरफ से Kerala Forest team के साथ ऊपर गया था. उधर से हमें टोटल तीन लोग मिला, उसमें से एक बंदा इमोबिलाइज्ड है, उसको एयरलिफ्ट करने का प्लान में है.
ये कौन है? ये रेसिडेंट्स है यहाँ के कि वॉलंटियर्स थे जो रेस्क्यू करने के लिए गए थे? कौन है?
लोकल वॉलंटियर है.
वॉलंटियर जो रेस्क्यू करने गए थे और वो भी ट्रैप हो गए.
वो ट्रैप हो गए वही.
ओके, अभी उनका कंडीशन क्या था जब लास्ट? अभी आपका टीम उधर ही है?
हमारा टीम उधर ही है. हम लोग उनको फर्स्ट एड वगैरह दिया है. वी आर वेटिंग फॉर द चॉपर.
सो द चॉपर इज गोइंग टू कम इन एनी टाइम नाउ. ओके, थैंक यू सो मच एंड बेस्ट ऑफ लक विद दैट एयरलिफ्ट ऑपरेशन.
थैंक यू.
वेल, दैट्स गोइंग टू हैपन वेरी शॉर्टली इन द नेक्स्ट फ्यू मिनट्स. वी सॉ अर्लियर, आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू ऑफ कोर्स पुट दैट रिपोर्ट आउट एज वेल. व्हेन द सारंग वाज हियर, आई मैनेज्ड टू स्पीक टू वन ऑफ द ऑफिसर्स ऑन बोर्ड द इंडियन एयरफोर्स सारंग. ऑफ कोर्स एन इंडिजिनस हेलीकॉप्टर विच वॉज एबल टू लैंड in this terrain, and the Bailey Bridge is right next to me. I'm going to ask my video journalist to just show you around. This is the Bailey Bridge, of course, you can see, which was built now, of course, with a lot of help to move rescue material, relief material and equipment as well. And the chopper landed right here where the tree is. Next to that, it was able to land, and another landing that happened next to the tea plantation. So that, in fact, showed the progress of the chopper. But more importantly, now we're learning that an airlift operation is going to be conducted by the Indian Coast Guard as well.
All right. As far as people who have been stranded and they are being rescued, the Coast Guard teams that have also been deployed there, when it comes to the rescue operations that have been taking place, entering its fourth day now, of course, finding any hope for any survivors is getting slimmer as far as the chances there are concerned. But people who have been stranded near the waterfall as well, they too have been rescued. There are many people who survived the landslide, but they were stranded because there was no other means to get out from that place. They too are being rescued on part of the teams that have been deployed there. We'll continue getting you the live round reports. You're watching Times Now, back after a short break.